I like doing my intro in front of people. Okay. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all, she got 3 skills.
They see on Twitch that she live be talking about pussy pics. All of that. Ever.
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 What's up, Dog Television? And today we're gonna be doing questions. No, I'm just playing. We're gonna be doing questions that folks are scared to ask straight. So, I asked my friends, and they gave me hella questions.
Yeah.
You wanna introduce yourself?
No.
No. You prepared? I don't know what I want to ask you first.
Yo, what's going on in here? Y'all trying to set me up.
What type of question you want to start with?
What you mean?
It's all types of questions. We're going to start off easy. First question. Have you ever thought about being with a nigga?
No. No.
Never.
Ever.
Ever.
Ever. Never. No.
Alright. Are you gonna touch me tonight?
No.
How did you come out?
Y'all know what kit was up? Hell yeah. Took my phone. You know the elk kit?
Oh yeah.
Took my phone, went through that bitch. They see on Twitch that she in that bitch. Talking about pussy pics, all of that. Straight up, they, like, I came down there the next morning, they was straight disappointed. Like, I walked down there, everybody's shaking their head.
Was it folks you knew?
No, bro.
It was random coochie?
Like, no, it wasn't random coochie, but like, they stayed in the city I was in, but like, we weren't fucking yet, but some of them I had fought already with. Listen to them. That don't matter. Anyway, but yeah, they were shaking their head at me when I went downstairs. So you should see the way my granddad looked at me. Like, he was so disappointed. That nigga so hurt, bro. I know he heard about it, bro. I know he hurt.
So who said something first?
My mom just said something to me. I said, I'm gay. She said, it's August. No. She said, we been new. She said, bitch, you ain't gotta come out the closet, bro. Straight up. She told me that. She said, you not coming out the closet. Bitch is already open. Yeah, straight up. It was hard though. I was scared. I'm nervous.
Everybody was just looking at you. I was like, what you looking at, bitch? It's like walking when you late to school. Walking
yes. To school. I'm just walking and be by yourself. Everybody looking. Hey, shoot.
Okay. Do you shave your coochie?
Duh, nigga, what the fuck? I'm a girl, still. That's how we question you, yo. Oh, man. What you on for?
My nigga, the light not even on me right? How you doing?
So,
would you take that thing?
What thing?
Would you let your girlfriend put on a strap?
No, bro. That shit dead.
Why?
What you mean, why?
Why?
Nigga, what?
Some studs do take.
Some studs. I'm not some studs. Nigga, I'm different. I don't want that shit.
But why?
Because if that's the case, you might as well go be with a nigga and fuck a nigga, bro. He got a stick. He got a stick.
That's
too.
Not true.
That's true.
That's not true.
What's the difference? Fake dick, real dick. Dick.
Different.
It don't matter.
Nigga, one, girl.
One can't let one nut. What's the difference?
Yeah. Any questions?
Yes.
Okay, okay.
Sorry, look.
What type of bra was you supposed to wear? Like, what type of bra?
Nike bras. Them the only right type of bras. Like, Nike bras or the Adidas. Like, the one that go on. Yeah, you wearing the work. Yeah, don't do it. Don't do it.
So you're not supposed to wear no...
Don't want no cup, bruh. What the fuck? I see some stuff on that shit. I was like, I mean, some stuff wear that shit, but I don't know. I prefer this fucking sports, bro. Nah, they secure everything, but they ain't Tuesday going nowhere, bruh. Mm-hmm. Still. Stay back.
I'm just listening to your replies, though. Okay, okay. Do you like getting your coochie ate?
I swear to God. I swear to God. And bro, I'm not gonna count.
Oh, I forgot to tell y'all. She got 3 skips.
I'm gonna skip.
Oh my goodness. It's screaming.
Mm-hmm.
If you know, you know. Oh. When did you know you like girls?
Nigga, since I was little.
Wow.
Alright, let me tell you. We got goddamn family reunion all the time, like be in part every year at the same time. And everyone. I'm talking about.
What's going on here?
Damn. I grew up with
you said at the family reunion?
Hell yeah.
Yo, you wild. Like your family? Family?
No, they're not my family. It's just a family reunion you go to every year.
Mm-hmm. I hope. Continue.
Everywhere. And grab it.
And how old were you?
Damn.
You said when you was looking.
I was young as fuck. Like, on God, like 7. On God. I knew what I liked early. On God. I was like. Kindergarten? I fingered a bitch. The afro. It's straight up. On God. And the fifth grader told on us. She heard that girl.
Put your password in.
She heard that girl, mom. She could. I feel great when it sneaked, bro. But they ain't know what was going on.
Hell no, you tripping.
But we both in that kindergarten, huh? You tripping.
Exactly, y'all was both in kindergarten.
I'm gonna put school out though. I was at Turner Elementary.
Oh my goodness, you're federal.
Bathroom. Doing y'all kids wearing.
Be careful when y'all send y'all kids to school.
Yeah, cause they end up in the bathroom.
Yo.
Yo.
Somebody say, I think. Hey, bro. Do you wear boxers on your period?
I'm gonna put y'all still something.
Yeah, it's the blinker for me.
Get padded. Get some panties. Get some boxers. Get some shorts.
It sound like a lot of layers.
A lot of layers, but you straight. Listen. So, a pad. Change that bitch every hour or so. Appropriately, depending on how you bleeding come. Don't be no nasty bitch sitting here. That shit dumb. Y'all bitch be nasty. Stank. Question over.
That's it? Yo, who do you think you are? When did you know you wanted to be a stud? Why you didn't be no film?
I will tell y'all. I used to be a bad bitch. Used to wear dresses and shit when I was long as fuck. I was like, hell no. And one day I was fed up with this shit. I told my grandma said, did you put on your dress? I said, no. She said, well, you're not going to church. I said, well, I'm not going to church. I said, I need some khaki shorts, some polo shoes, and a polo shirt. She said, no. She said, no. She said, what's going on here? I said, I like, girl. She said, oh my God, it's a phase. It's a phase, it's a phase, it's a phase, it's a phase. It's a phase. So once I started fucking this bitch and I started bringing her over, listen. Granted, it didn't trip. Then she started buying me clothes. Cause she don't want no fame no more. Well, my mama tried to tell her dumb ass. She was like, it's not no damn fame. It's right here, bitch. Like, bro. But no. Nah. I used to always be a little tomboy though, cause I played basketball, so goddamn. I used to wear shorts and shit, you know. Like, even when I was a good girl, I used to wear shorts and shit. Shorts. What's it? I used to do that. When my feet were small.
Do you be twerking?
You know, I might just walk in the mirror, but like, in my box, so like when I get that shot, but you gotta keep it pushing.
Got some bang back there.
Yeah, bro. Stay lit. Problem.
Would you ever have a threesome with a nigga?
No. The fuck? No. Two girls, two films.
But like, say the dick
two
don't.
Films. Two films. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's have a threesome. Come on, let's
but,
do it.
But say the dick, I didn't. You ain't gotta go near you.
I don't give a fuck. Say I don't wanna be in the room with that shit. I'm straight. Nigga, pussy only. Nigga, fuck all that. Nigga, no.
But say that's what your girlfriend want.
I don't, she want that shit, she go hear that shit by her damn self. I'm leaving her ass when she go fuck that nigga. Fuck you talking about?
But what if she beg?
Take her bread. Take her head. Then leave. So she just gonna have a threesome with dick. Like, bitch, I was saying you said some other pussy. You said some.
Okay, so say she wanna have threesome with two studs.
No, nigga.
Why?
Nigga, no.
Say it's like a feminist.
Nigga, no.
Why?
I said two films.
Okay.
What's not clicking?
Something's not clicking. I don't thought that was a ladybug. I got so excited. Why do you feel this way?
I don't like dick. I don't like niggas. Niggas are weird.
Stud is not no nigga.
I don't give a fuck. I don't like no bitches either. But I ain't got no hate against them cause I be hard on stud shit. Like they still girls at the end of the day, but I'm not gonna be no you feel me? Like
Okay, you know, hold on. Yo, shaking my head. Wait. Mm-hmm.
Come on with me a question.
I'm picking through. Has your parent or your guardian or somebody found your strap?
Oh, let me tell you at this time. So, had a backpack.
Oh my God.
So, my mom said, come on, y'all, just hurry up, pass this shit real fast. We're gonna go somewhere. I said, all right. Packing that shit.
Why are you packing it?
Listen. Never know where it can go down when we finna go. Oh, man, tripping. Bitches.
Oh, hell no.
Smash it, bitches, nigga. It's a fake dick. Clean. Get you a new one, nigga. Smash different bitches. Don't be on no nasty shit. Clean them holes. Keep them bitches sanitized, you hear me? But listen, she grabbed a bull bag. I said, hold on, that's the wrong bull bag. I said, that's the wrong, like, she just had zipping that bitch, bro. I said, that's the wrong bull bag. She said, oh. I said, yeah, hand her a different one. She didn't have one, but I switched the bitch. But boy, my ass was great. She said, oh my God, you freaking motherfucker.
Yeah.
Bro. I'm sick of you, dog. Why you keep like
closing? You see yourself in the future with a with a bitch that like me? She said, that's me that damn.
You said what?
Maybe she said, you see yourself in the future with a bitch that like niggas.
I mean, you like niggas, so...
She was being petty, my friend.
I know. Mm-hmm. But listen, though. I'm gonna put y'all on, because I know I'm not gonna stay and do this shit. We go for the bitch that like dick, because they look better. Like, it's on bottom. Like,
yeah.
You just gotta make sure they ain't had too much dick, though.
So what if she dicked out?
She did out, I ain't fucking her. I don't want her. Nigga.
How you gonna know she dicked out?
Let me see your papers.
That don't mean nothing.
Baby, I need to see her papers. I need to see what's going on in that pussy. Bro, I didn't know. I need a whole background stuff about all her exes, like what the fuck happened, like. Oh, I'm just straight up, like, no. I'm like.
Not going?
I'm not putting my mouth on it. I hit it with a strap. Strap. I don't be making love to her, though. I don't lie to her. You know? I had started a relationship shit.
Why?
I was so different.
What's different?
I was weird, like, yeah. Fake pregnant. Pretending to be pregnant, bro. Pretending to be pregnant. Bitch got biggie foot. Try to leave, bitch, put roots on me. Roots. Like, nigga. And she told me to my face. My body was telling me to leave. I couldn't go to work.
Telling me.
Yeah, that shit.
My phone cut off. Per usual.
Wake your phone.
Per usual, Apple sucks and I pay for storage for no reason.
But that regular was... foot, but I've been told by the state to like the place. But you know, she just don't follow that racist and she don't listen, so.
Fuck you. But why my phone should get so dark? Okay,
y'all.
How's it gonna go off in this recording?
I don't know. That's the type of shit your phone does.
Fuck you. Anyways. Last question I had asked her was. Oh, what'd you do with the relationship?
I told you that'd be a real bad bitch.
Basically. But, like, comment, share, subscribe. Oh my goodness. And keep killing my game. Stay blessed and stay productive. Stay off that ass!